CRCITS is an acronym for the Voortrekker Road Corridor Improvement District. And our mission is to make the area safe, clean and sustainable.
The Greater Tygerberg Partnership is tasked to drive social and economic upliftment in the area. Reaching the gap between people with different race, cultural backgrounds, they share the same vision and goals and bringing them together to help uplift the area.
The Ptoli project is part of the development and opportunities for the homeless people to be sustainable and to actually be themselves and create something different for themselves.
We help businesses to reduce the amount of waste that they send to the landfill and also to start recycling more. We also aim to empower the Bellville informal waste collectors.
So with the waste pickers, we have a program whereby they show their commitment and they go through a series of steps into earning trolleys and wear the bibs that show that they are part of the program, and that we do in conjunction with partners, the businesses, the VRC, the Greater Tygerberg Partnership.
And immediately the businesses are more willing to cooperate because everybody can understand that whatever they are doing, they are helping themselves and they are helping the whole community.
I can see that there's a different vibe. They're alive, they see that things happen for them.
They always used to look at us like people that's beggars, standing at the railroad, beg for money, but with the trolley system, they respect us more and they can see like we're decent people.
Because we have the businesses that say, okay, I am willing to participate, we can say to this waste picker, this is your business. You can always go there and you will always get stuff. And the moment that you have a predictable income, you can go back home because you can contribute.
This project actually do really gives you hope because you were down and out and you can't get to your bridges normally that you had because you burn it all because of the past. And now you come to this project and there's hope and there's light.
When a person actually see that he can do something for himself and say, but I'm also a star, I'm part of society. And those are the things that make a person have the dignity to say, I have a calling on earth and I have a purpose.
In Bellville, the informal waste collectors recycle 200 tons of waste every month. And that process saves City of Cape Town about 1 million rand every month.
If we don't do something about the waste, we won't have an earth to call home, so treat them with respect.
The informal waste pickers are part and parcel of the workforce of South Africa. And if we can give them a dignified life and they can feel valued, then we have made an impact.
Don't give up. Life is not an event, but it's a journey. And sometimes we need support because everybody needs a second chance.